Hi there. This short video shows you the first easy step to set up your hearing aids with IHearYou. This step is called loudness balancing. All you need to do is listen to four chimes and set them to be balanced and comfortable loudness. Your hearing aid takes care of the rest. Each page has extra instructions here. Let's begin. I'm listening to my hearing aids while they're connected to IHearYou. To start, press play and listen to the four chimes. The hearing aid generates these sounds for you. Next, we adjust the sliders so that the four sounds are fairly even in loudness. If anything stands out as much louder than the rest, bring it down a bit. If a chime seems much softer than the rest, increase it. You can press play again as often as you wish. Your balanced levels will be different to mine. Everyone's hearing is different. Once you feel the sounds are balanced in loudness, you're done. It doesn't need to be perfect. Remember to press the save button to update your hearing aid. Your hearing aid is now set up to sound just right for you everywhere you go. Repeat for the right ear, and step one is done.